MPPF, with the full name 2-methoxyphenyl, N2-pyridinyl p-fluorobenzamidothiazepipyrazine, is a compound that binds to the serotonin 1A receptor. Labeled with fluorine 18, it has been used as a radioligand with positron emission tomography. It has, e.g., been used to examine the difference in neuroreceptor binding in the human brain across sex and age.
See also
Way-100635.
References.